Late Shri Anand Rauji Deshmukh, a freedom fighter, founded Gram Udyogik Shikshan Mandal Trust in 1975 to address the issues of unemployment in the region. In 1982, Dr. Y.A. Kavde took over the mantle and shaped to this dream by starting first private technical undergraduate institute in the state, today known as MIT Group of Academic and Research Institutions. Quantitative determination of chemical trace elements used in environmental science, pharmaceuticals, petroleum and geochemical, agricultural science, etc. To determine essential trace elements and to detect the potential toxic metals used in environmental science, pharmaceuticals, petroleum and geochemical, agricultural science, etc. Sample preparation A for ICP-OES, a complex matrix sample gets digested with pure acid mixture in a closed system. Separation technique for quantitative and qualitative estimation of volatile components, identifications of unknown peaks, genotoxic impurities, analysis of solvents, leachable and extractable etc. in pharmaceutical samples, environment gases monitoring. HPLC is the chromatography separation technique for quantitative and qualitative estimation of components, widely used for analysis of life sciences, food industry, environmental monitoring and testing, leachable and extractable, etc. Air pollution monitoring instruments are capable of detecting volatile organic components and suspended particulate matter of varying sizes. These are suitable for indoor and outdoor applications. The lab has sound level meter, stack monitoring, wind direction and solar radiation monitoring instruments. Mobile soil and water testing lab serves farmers on site soil quality monitoring and reporting needs for better improving agricultural practices. TGA is a method of thermal analysis in which changes in physical and chemical properties of materials are measured as a function of increasing temperature, studying weight loss of the bulk drug. Infrared spectroscopy is widely used in industry as well as in research. Major applications of IR spectroscopy are identification of functional group and structure, elucidation, identification of substances, studying the progress of the reaction, detection of impurities. DSC can be used to measure a number of characteristics properties of a sample. Using this technique, it is possible to observe fusion and crystallization events as well as glass transition temperatures. DSC can also be used to study drug excipients compatibility studies, studying polymorphism, etc. Materials lab is equipped with wear testing facility and some characterization equipments. It is also equipped with cryogenic processing facility based on in-house technology to process materials like tools and dyes, tungsten carbide tools, polymers and polymer composites. Biofuel testing laboratory is equipped with double beam UVVIS spectrophotometer, kinematic viscosity bath, cloud and pore point, flash point, copper corrosion test apparatus, digital oil bath, etc., and a pilot plant to convert various feedstocks into biodiesel. Animal Cell Culture and Nanotechnology Laboratory, BIRAC, GOI-funded lab has electrospray for nanodisc making, biosafety cabinets, class 2, A2, CO2 incubator, deep freeze, inverted and fluorescence microscope, etc., which can be used for animal cell culture work and drug or diagnostic development. MIT Siemens Center of Excellence was established in 2013 with an objective of providing training to students, faculty, and industry professionals in the field of automation and mechatronics. Siemens partnered by setting up an automation and mechatronics center with two dedicated laboratories. This state-of-the-art center is equipped with Siemens S7-1200 PLC and Siemens S7-300 PLC with HMI panels, PCS7 with total integrated automation portal. Computer-aided engineering provides training support in design and development of tools, machines and processes along with technical support in computer-aided design, CAD. This center is well equipped with modern software like NS Mini Graphics, Ansys 14, Solid Edge and equipments like CNC machining centers and CNC labs with related software.